Spreading across 2,000 acres, this is going to be the future.